is Chichu, and today I'm gonna paint Tipper from the Animal Crossing game.
Wow!
So kids, let's start! First I'm doing the face of this cow. So Tipper is a cow, and I'm using the shape of a pear to make the face. You see? Now I'm doing the nostrils. So just two big circles for the nostrils, and then I will draw another line that will follow the circles to make the nose. Cows have a big nose, don't you know that? Alright, so next I'm doing the mouth, it's just a curved line, I'm doing it smiling. That's cute. And then the eyes. Wow! And now I'm doing a patch around her eyes, around her left side eye, and up above her head. Cows have two horns, and those are the two horns. And then underneath the horns, I'm going to do ears. How many ears? Four? No, two ears. One on each side, one under each horn. So, I did two curves for the outside and two curves for the inside of the ears. And the body shape is the same except as Timmy from yesterday. Yeah. So following that, I'm doing some stripes on the top of the cow. And finishing the body, and also I will add the legs. But here, these characters are like humans. They have like 2 feet and 2 hands. But actually, a cow has 4 legs. Nice! I'm adding some more patches on the arms. And that's it. I'm adding some grass in the background and the sky. And after that, I will start, guess what? I will start painting it. So enjoy! Channel. Bye!